Ahead of UFC 211, watch Stipe Miocic's first title defense versus Alistair Overeem. Alistair Overeem UFC heavyweight champion Stipe Miocic will look for his second successful title defense Saturday, when he faces ex-champ Junior Dos Santos in the main event of UFC 211. The event takes place at American Airlines Center in Dallas and airs on pay-per-view following prelims on FX and UFC Fight Pass before, though. Let's go back to just last year, when Miocic got the opportunity to defend his belt in front of his hometown of Cleveland against Alistair Overeem at UFC 203. The bout produced just one round, but it was full of action, with Miocic mostly being the aggressor, though Overeem caught him a few times with some hard shots. The fight ultimately ended when Miocic secured a takedown and proceeded with vicious ground and pound to put a stop to the fight at the 4.27 mark. Watch the entire thing above. For more on UFC 211, check out the UFC Rumors section of the site.